Learn Excel from Mr. Excel Podcast, episode 2161, Windfall to Prepay the Mortgage. Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jelen. Today's question from Karen. Karen gets a windfall of $12,000, and she's having a discussion with her family. Should they use some or all of that to prepay their mortgage? And the question is, how much sooner will our mortgage be paid off if we apply that? All right, so now you can do this yourself. Just grab your last mortgage statement, figure out what the mortgage balance is, the rate should be on there. And then for the payment, make sure to get just the principal plus interest, not the escrow piece of that, all right? And what we're going to do is figure out how many months you have left to pay. So NPER, number of periods. And I can never remember all the settings here, so we'll hit the FX button or Control-A. So the rate is going to be that interest rate, but that's an annual interest rate, so we'll divide by 12. The current payment, just principal and interest, is that number. But that's number that's actually, that's a minus, right? So minus that number, because it's money coming out of your bank. And then the present value of the balance of the mortgage is that. So right now, for this loan, 90.65 payments left. Why isn't it an exact number? Well, because we might have prepaid some, you know, sent in some extra principal before. All right, but that's a pretty close number. For what's going on. Now, I know we could just plug in various values here, but I want to be able to see all the various items. So, we're going to do this data table. We take this current model, leave that result of the model there in column B, cell 7, and then going down the side, the various possible values that we could use to plug in there to the windfall amount. All right, and select this whole range like this. This is going to be a one variable data table. On the data tab, what if analysis data table, that really should be called a sensitivity analysis, bad name for it there. So the row input cell, there's nothing across the top row, so we leave that blank. But down the left-hand column, we'll take these numbers in the left-hand column, plug them into that cell one at a time. And what it's going to do is it's going to run this little model, this little simple little model here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 times, and we'll get to see the results. All right, now today I'm recording this on October 21st. If I want to know what the payoff date is going to be, so we're going to use equal today, plus the date, and how many years, 0 years, how many months, 90.6507 months, and how many days, 1 day, and it will tell us when we're going to pay that off. Now, that's the right answer, wrong format. Go to the Home tab, change from general to a short date, and March 22nd, 2025, if we do nothing, if we take the whole amount and plug it in, we will be paying that off in July of 2024. So how much difference is that date diff from the earlier date to the later date in just months? It looks like it is 8 months early if we take that $12,000 and pay it. Now, if we had just, of course, done 8 months of extra payments, you're looking at $15,514. So, hey, you're going to save $3,500 if you take that entire windfall and pay it off early. Well, these are the types of things that are in my book, Power Excel with Mr. Excel. Click that I in the top right-hand corner to learn more about buying the book. All right, topics in this episode. Question is, if we make a lump sum payment against our mortgage, how will the number of payments change? First step, plug in some current values from your mortgage statement. Then, use the NPER, number of periods function, to figure out how many payments are left if you don't make a prepayment. And then, a one-variable data table to see the impact if you do prepay the whole amount, all $12,000, or any portion of that $12,000. And then there at the end, use the date function with a number of months to go out from today, figure out when the payoff is, and then date diff to figure out the number of months between two dates. Well, I want to thank Karen for showing up in my seminar in Fort Myers, and I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.